What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Pav back at you again with another NF reaction for you guys. Yo, we are moving on to When I Grow Up. NF When I Grow Up. Do you know what I'm saying? Man, yo, I've been looking forward to this one. I know I've listened to the first verse when I did the When I Grow Up remix, which was with Eminem, Joyner Lucas, Logic, when there was like a fan-made remix. But I haven't listened to anything from that since, because I tried to blank out as much as I could from the verse, so I try and not remember as much or remember anything when I get to doing this one. Do you know what I'm saying? But yo, like the video, subscribe to the channel, comment down below. You know what I'm saying? We're almost at 1k, bro. Do you know what I'm saying? Man, it's actually hard to believe that there's almost 1,000 people fucking with the channel. Do you know what I'm saying? I mean, God, who knows where the channel's gonna go. Do you know what I'm saying? It might go to 10 20 30 50 100. We never, who knows, who the fuck knows where the channel's gonna go. Do you know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna keep putting out videos for you guys. Do you know what I'm saying? And wherever it goes, it goes. Do you know what I'm saying? But yo, thank you to everyone who's just been supporting the channel. Do you know what I'm saying? Like seriously, like from the bottom of my heart, man, like literally thank you to everyone who's been fucking with the channel. It's hard to get to grips with the fact that there's almost 1,000 people, you know what I'm saying, who are literally fucking with what you're doing. Do you know what I'm saying? But yo, I ain't gonna keep talking anymore. Do you know what I'm saying? So we got NF When I Grow Up. Let's see what NF is saying on this one. Without further ado, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
When I grow up, I want to be a dentist. When I grow up, I want to be a ballerina teacher.
Okay.
When I grow up, I want to be a police officer. When I grow up, I would like to be a veterinarian.
When I grow up, I'm
going to
be a flapper.
Wait, hold up, bro.
When I grow up, I'm going to be a flapper.
When I grow up, I want to be a whapper. Yo, the way he said that, bro.
I'd like to be a veterinarian.
When I grow up, I'm going to be a whapper.
That kid is so cute. What the fuck? Yo, and if that's the kid, obviously, well, what do you guys want to be when you grow up? I want to be a veterinarian. I want to be a ballerina teacher. I want to be a whapper. You know what I'm saying? All right, cool. All right, so we see where we're going with this one. He ain't a rapper here, boy.
Yeah, when I grow up, you know what I want to be? Take a seat, let me tell you my ridiculous dreams.
Okay.
I want to rap. Yeah, I know it's hard to believe, and I can tell you're already thinking I will never succeed, but I'm okay with it. I admit the lyrics are weak. I've been working on them, I'll be good eventually.
I'll admit the lyrics are weak, but I'll be good. I'm working on it. I'll get good eventually. I'm saying, all right, so back in the day when he was first starting up, people were probably saying to him that his lyrics are whack. Do you know what I'm saying? But he's like, yo, give me some time, I will get good at it. And evidently so, fast forward 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 years later, NF is definitely getting good at writing his lyrics. There is no fucking doubt about that. No doubt about that whatsoever, boy. All right, let's go.
Succeed, but I'm okay with it. I admit the lyrics are weak. I've been working on them, I'll be good eventually. I understand you gotta crawl before you get to your feet, but I've been running for a while, they ain't ready for me. I know this probably isn't really realistic, and honestly, I might not ever make a difference. But
Hold up, bro. I wasn't listening to a fucking thing he was saying there, boy. The way he goes, wah, and then the fucking beat drops, bro. That fucking shit is disgusting, boy. That shit is disgusting. Let me take that back. Hold up.
I understand you gotta crawl before you get to your feet, but I've been running for a while, they ain't ready for me. I know this probably isn't really realistic, and honestly, I might not ever make a difference. But that don't make a difference, I'ma have to risk it. I've been crunching numbers, you ain't gotta be a mathematician. And see, the odds ain't rooting for me. I can't lie, though, it's kinda how I like it to be. The underdog, yeah, you probably think you know what I mean. But what I'm saying is, they ever push me, I'm gonna swing. Yeah,
I can go. Ooh, see, I like that whole math scheme there, boy. Do you know what I'm saying? Crunching numbers, do you know what I'm saying? The odds against me, do you know what I'm saying? Yo, underdog. You know what I'm saying, even carrying it on with underdog, you know what I'm saying, because when you're the underdog, the odds are stacked against you, man. Yo, bars there, bro. Do you know what I'm saying? And then he's talking about, yo, about going for the swing, man. I will knock you the fuck out, boy. I'm a swing, you know what I'm saying? I'm a swing, boy. I'm gonna knock you the fuck out. They're ever gonna push me, push the swing, I'm gonna go for the swing. You know what I'm saying? Yo.
Underdog, yeah, you probably think you know what I mean, but what I'm saying is they ever push me, I'm gonna swing. Yeah, I could go to college getting down like everybody else. Graduating, probably get a job that doesn't pay the bills. That'll make a lot of sense to me, forget the Happy Meals. I don't like the dollar menu, I would rather make a meal. Huh? Make a meal? Nah, I said make a meal. Home cooking, get the grill. How you want it? Pretty well. Everything I see is overdone to me, I'm not a dad. But I'ma get a record deal and say hello to my girl.
Yo, see that bar is hard to blank out because that was a bar, you know what I'm saying? See, that bit there was hard to block out, you know what I'm saying? Forget the dollar menu, forget the Happy Meal, I would rather make a meal, you know what I'm saying? And then he brings it back with a huh, trying to reiterate. I like it when rappers reiterate what they said, just to make sure that the bar didn't go over your head, you know what I'm saying? I like that, I like it when rappers do that, you know what I'm saying? But yo, where he says there about, forget the dollar menu, I'd rather make a meal. Literally, like, make a meal, make my own food, rather make my own food, you know what I'm saying? Almost likening it to going on the thing of being independent. I'd rather make my own food, you know what I'm saying? Rather than someone make it for me, i.e. be attached to a label as such. You know what I'm saying? I'd rather be my own thing, my own independent self, make my own meal, and then make my own meal. You know what I'm saying? Make my own $1 million. I don't want nothing from the dollar menu. I don't want my pittance from this label, you know what I'm saying, trying to give me 20 cents per record or whatever, you know what I'm saying, the shit fucking money they actually give artists for putting out this music, you know what I'm saying? But yo, bars, bro, bars.
Pretty well, everything I see is overdone to me, I'm not a dad, but I'ma get a
see that bar there, I don't quite get. I don't get why he's referencing Adele there. Everything I see is overdone. I am not Adele. Maybe something is going over my head on that one. I'm not too sure. You guys let me know. Is there some history there between him and Adele? Has anyone said anything about each other before? I don't know. Are they friends? I don't know. Do they not like each other? I don't know. I'm not quite sure why he's referencing Adele. Is there something in there that he said that I didn't quite catch? I don't really listen to Adele, so it might be something that I might miss out of that. But you guys let me know. I'm saying, I'm sure you guys will fill me in on that one.
Get the grill, how you want it? Pretty well, everything I see is overdone to me, I'm not a dad, but I'ma get a record deal and say hello to Master.
I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel.
Alright, everything is overdone, I am not Adele, I'ma get a record deal and say hello to Mass Appeal. Alright, okay, because Adele had a major record label deal and she had massive Mass Appeal. Is he likening what he wants his success to be to how Adele's success was? Her popularity? Is that what he's trying to say with that?
I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah. I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah. I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah. Might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up.
Bro, there's just two words I think of when I see NF dressed up as a general. And it's Dax. You know what I'm saying? Every time I see NF dressed up as a janitor or anything like that, I just think of Dax.
Be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up.
Yeah. Hey.
Bro, them build ups. When I grow up.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey. I'ma make them notice me. Rhyming like it's poetry. Everything I oversee, I just like to overthink. Mocking me, you pay the fee. No return.
Oh,
no.
Yo, there it is. Yo, someone told me about this. Someone mentioned this to me in the last video. The time was written on the receipt. So NF hinted at the fucking music video for time.
Rhyming like it's poetry. Everything I oversee, I just like to overthink. Mocking me, you pay the fee. No returning, no receipts. Those of you that don't believe, quiet, you don't know a thing. Quiet when I'm trying to sing. Quiet when I'm making beats. Quiet when I'm trying to think. Sorry, I don't mean to scream. I just feel like no one really gets me and it's sad to see. Cause someday I'ma grow up and show all of you it's meant to be. Yeah. Anybody wanna hear me rap? No. Come on, let me play a couple tracks. No. Come on, I can spit it really fast. No. You think I should throw this in the trash? No. Trick ya. Haters go away before I hit ya. I am not a beggar or a kiss up. You don't understand, well, I forgive ya. I am not.
Ooh, get the fuck out of it, boy. Yo, I could only imagine what it must have been like for him when he was first coming up trying to put his music out. You know what I'm saying? Trying to get people to listen to him. You know what I'm saying? Yo, I could spit bars. You want to hear it? No. Well, I could spit fast. You want to hear it? No. Should I throw this shit in the trash? No. Well, yo, trick ya. Yo, make your mind up. Like, do you want to hear it? Do you not want to hear it? Like, what the fuck? Give me a chance. Like, let me just play this shit, because if you let me play this shit, you're going to like it. You know what I'm saying? But it's just like everything else. If you ain't known, if you don't have the numbers, if you ain't verified, if you ain't got the blue tick, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no one want to fuck with you. If you ain't got tens of thousands of subscribers, it's rare that anyone really wants to fuck with you. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't got the followers, no one wants to fuck with you. But yo, give dude a chance. You know what I'm saying? Because yo, he's bound to be fucking good at it. I don't know, man. I can only imagine how difficult it must have been for Enne from the start, boy.
Go away before I hit ya. I am not a beggar or a kiss up. You don't understand, well, I forgive ya. I am not a quitter. You ain't really think that, did ya? Maybe someday I could even be up on the radio. Have a tour bus and maybe even play a couple shows. Everybody in the crowd singing every word I wrong. Telling me that I am not the only one that feels alone.
Oh, I like that. I like that he's bumping in the car to his music, but my dude ain't feeling it.
Everybody in the crowd singing every word I wrong. Telling me that I am not the only one that feels alone. Huh? You feel alone? Yeah, I kind of feel alone. Wonder if the feeling ever goes away when you get old. Will I ever make it as an artist out of...
Oh, see the little moments album?
I kind of feel alone. Wonder if the feeling ever goes away when you...
Moments? Cause that was his first album that he put out. Yeah. All right, so he's taking us well back, boy. He's taking us well back.
You know, will I ever make it as an artist? I don't really know. When I make a lot of dough, I'ma have to try it though.
I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Okay.
Ooh, that imagery there is hard as fuck, boy. I don't know why, but I get goosebumps, you know what I'm saying, when I see NF with the hoodie up, the black hat, you know what I'm saying? I get goosebumps with that shit, boy, because that shit looks fucking dope. But yo, these two kids here, boy, man, they look geeky as fuck, you know what I'm saying? But yo, they must be real NF fans as well. They're not even trying to act here, boy, because they must have been getting super geeked out, like standing there in front of NF in his music video. They ain't even trying to act here, boy.
Might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real. When I grow up, I just wanna pay my bills, rapping by the way I feel.
Yo, bro, what the fuck, bro? Bro, that has to be in the top 3 fucking video edits I have ever seen in my life, bro. What the fuck, bro? He was literally just rapping in front of two fucking kids, you know what I'm saying, man? Going back to the whole thing, trying to push his music out, and then all of a sudden it cuts to fucking a venue packed. Fast forward into now almost. Oh boy, that was
leave it
sick.
To the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah, might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real. When I grow up, I just wanna pay my bills.
Fire, bro.
Yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam.
Yo, something just fucking hit me too. Something just hit me too. If you guys remember back to the real video, there was a bit in that where there's a lyric where he says, "Where are you gonna be when you grow up, Nate?" or something like that. And then he says, I don't know, I doubt they'll get it. Bro, the fuck, man. There's a bit in real where he says, what are you gonna be when you grow up, Nate? I don't know, I doubt they'll get it, or some shit like that, man. Fuck, I can't remember the lyric, man. Fuck, you guys need to let me know. What was the lyric? Man, there was a lyric in fucking real referencing When I Grow Up. Please tell me I'm not fucking wrong. I hope I'm not wrong on this shit. But man, there was a bit in there where he says something about, "When are you gonna be when you grow up, Nate?" or "Nathan?" I don't know, I'll let you know when I make it, or some shit, or fucking, I doubt they'll get it. Some shit, but let me know. Am I right or am I wrong?
By the way I feel, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam in the world. To the fam in the world. I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Yeah, I might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real. When I grow up,
I might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee I'ma die real. 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 Yo, go and check the fucking lyrics for real. Let me know. Man, he's saying real. When I grow up has definitely was referenced in that song. I just can't fucking remember the lyric. Fuck. This is giving me 8 Mile vibes, boy. At the start of 8 Mile. Wiping away the face. Probably feels a bit sick. Fire, bro. I don't know. Man, we got 5 seconds, man. Anything can happen in those 5 seconds. Alright, yo. Alright, we're done. Alright. Yo, man. Yo, fire, bro. Do you know what I'm saying? Exactly what I expected from this song. Bars. I like the story, too. Do you know what I'm saying? I like how it went from him being a kid, growing up, telling you, when I grow up, this is what I want to do. These are my ambitions. And I like the visuals, too, where he was pushing the Moments album. Do you know what I'm saying? He was working in the fucking, in the fast food restaurant. You know what I'm saying? Trying to get people to like fuck with his music. No one wants to give a shit. And then eventually starts pushing the Moments. Few people start listening. Then he's got those two kids there. And all of a sudden it jumps to the fucking full venue. You know what I'm saying? Yo, that video edit there, boy, is sick. That was top tier. Like, one of my favorite video edits there. Man, that was fire. How it went from two kids to a full venue like that, boy, on the drop. Fire, bro. That was, you don't even understand it, bro. To me, that was fire. You know what I'm saying? But yo, I enjoyed that, boy. I enjoyed that. That was exactly what I was looking forward to. But yo, moving on, we need to get through this album. We need to get to Paid My Dues. We need to have that conversation at 1k. I think 1k is gonna be my plan for 1k, even when we get there, is gonna be to do Paid My Dues. I'm going to be breaking down Killshot by M. I'm going to be doing a couple other little things too. And going to be doing some giveaways as well for you guys. See what I'm saying? But yo, one thing that I will be doing in the future. And you can hold me to this, boy. I'm saying you can hold me to this. When all this COVID shit fucking stops, boy. When it all fucking dies down or whatever. If it ever does. When NF tours the next album. When he comes to the UK, I'll be getting myself a ticket to go see the concert. And I'll be getting another ticket as a giveaway. You know what I'm saying? So if any of you guys live in the UK, that shit's up for grabs. Easily up for grabs. You know what I'm saying? I'll be taking someone with me. We'll go rock out at a fucking NF concert. You know what I'm saying? Man. And, you know what I'm saying? Whatever else you do when you go to a fucking concert. You know what I'm saying? If anyone wants to make the travel from the US, boy, the ticket's there if you win it. You know what I'm saying? But yo, that was your boy, Pav on the reaction. You know what I'm saying? Like the video, subscribe to the channel, comment down below. Let me know what you guys thought of the reaction. Let me know what you guys think of this. You know what I'm saying? You guys voted for purple. There it is. It's purple. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, till I see you on the next one, guys. Laters.